Welcome to Jess. Our life today is about self-esteem. Dear Jess, I believe I have the most beautiful girlfriend in the world. I make sure I let her know all the time, but she constantly nods at thinking I say it just because I have to. What do I do? I'll never stop saying it. Trust me, she loves it. This is a real self-esteem issue, and make sure you show it other than just saying it, because eventually she'll come around to knowing that you really mean it. Welcome to Dear Jess. Our letter today is about personal information. Dear Jess, I found out that my friend's boyfriend was just using her for sex. What should I do? First, never say anything unless you're positive happened. That's how you start rumors. Second, learn to mind your own business. Someone else's sex life does not concern you. But if you really care about this friend, talk to her and only her.